Legendary Indian cricketer Kapil Dev heaped praise on wicketkeeper Mahendra Singh Dhoni and also referred to him as the greatest player India has ever produced. Not just that, on Tuesday, speaking to a news website, the 1983 World Cup winning skipper said that Dhoni always kept country before him and should be given the due credit for it. Kapil told to our channel, MS Dhoni is the greatest player India has ever produced. He played 90 tests and then said, let's give a chance to the youngsters. Dhoni did that and hats off to him for putting his country before himself. Not just that, Kapil was referring to the time when Dhoni stepped down as captain of the test side in the year 2014 and Virat Kohli was handed to the mantle to lead the side in the longest format. We would like to add on that Dhoni is often regarded as arguably India's best captain ever, as under his leadership, Team India won the ICC World T20 of the year 2007, ICC World Cup 2011 and ICC Champions Trophy 2013. And he remains the only skipper in the world to win all three titles as captain of a side. In addition, Dhoni will be next seen donning the blue of India in the three-man ODI series against Team Australia starting January 12. And the wicketkeeper was dropped from the T20 series against Windies and Australia respectively. But the selectors and also the team management have time and time again confirmed his place in the ODI side till 2019 World Cup. For more updates on sports and cricket, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next Time World.